Hi everyone. It's ActivePresenter tutorial here. Today, we will learn how to add animation effects for a text with ActivePresenter 8. ActivePresenter 8 enables you to create various fun text animations, like text typing effect, pulse effect, and more. Now, let's get started. You can add text effects for all objects which contain text, such as shapes, text captions, radio buttons, checkbox, etc. All these objects can be found in the Insert tab. In this video, I will use text caption here to demonstrate more clearly. First, click the text caption button. Then, you can click anywhere on the canvas, or draw on the canvas like this. Here is a text caption. Just type anything you want. If the default text formats do not satisfy you, you are free to change them by selecting the text first. In the Home tab, or in the inline text editor that appears, change the font, size, color of the text, and more as the way you want. In the timeline pane, a text caption object time bar appears at the playhead position. It comes along with the appear entrance effect and disappear exit effect, which are automatically added by default. Just drag the object time bar to change its duration if needed. It is easy and quick to create text typing animation from this entrance effect. Simply double-click the effect time bar. You will see the Appear Animation Settings dialog here. There is a text animation section. You can animate text by its letters or words. I will make each letter of the text appear in turn. The next step is setting the delay value of the time delay between letters appearing. For appear and disappear effect, which have no duration, this value is set in seconds. Just click the up arrow or down arrow to increase or decrease the value. Alternatively, directly enter a new value in the delay box. Note that the smaller the number is, the faster each letter appears. Lastly, click OK to apply. Let's see how the effect looks like. OK, done. You are also possible to create another animation effect for text. Just select the object. Open the Animations tab. Choose the types of animation effects among 4 built-in effects and effect options, if any. For more details about animating objects, refer to the link in the description below. For example, I will make the text both appear and pulse at the same time. For that to happen, I select the pulse emphasis effect. Drag that effect time bar to the beginning of the object. Double-click the effect time bar to open the settings dialog. I will animate the text by its letter also. Other than appear and disappear effect, the delay value between letters or words of other effects is set by percent of animation duration of the object. Now, I set 4%, which means 4% of the pulse effect duration. Then click OK. If you wanted to change the effect duration, just drag its bar in the timeline. You can also drag the transparent bar here to increase or decrease the delay time too. Let's see the preview. That's all. Hope it will help. Thank you for watching.